Good afternoon, everyone. In this short video, I'm going to explain the non-inverting amplifier using op-amp. So we are going to use operation amplifier in the application to design inverting amplifier. So as we can see here, this is our function generator, EC source. So we are generating a sinusoidal waveform with frequency of 1 kilohertz. As you can see here, the frequency 1 kilohertz and the period is 1 millisecond. The amplitude is 1 volt peak to peak and the DC offset is 0. So this is how the signal look like. 1 kilohertz sinusoidal waveform, 1 volt peak to peak. This signal is going to be used as input to the inverting amplifier. The inverting amplifier is based on using operation amplifier, integrated circuit 741. We have two resistors. This is the input resistance connecting the source. The source is this red line. The source coming from the function generator is this red line connected to the input resistance of 1 kilo ohm. And we have the feedback resistance. The feedback resistance is 5 kilo ohm. So the gain of this amplifier will be minus 5 kilo ohm over 1 kilo ohm, which is minus 5. The reason we have negative voltage gain is that we are using the input signal at the inverting input, which is pin number 2 in the op amp. This is pin number 2 of the op amp. As we can see here, pin number 2 is this input, and we are taking the output at pin number 6 from the op amp. We are exciting this op amp, or the DC power supply used is 15 volt DC power supply used at pin number 7. So as you can see here, this is pin number 7. Pin number 7 is the 15 volt DC, and we have also negative 15 volt DC connected at pin number 4. So the DC power supply is plus 15 volt at pin number 7 and the negative 15 at pin number 4. And this is provided by this NI board. As you can see here, we have 15 and the negative 15 connected to the our operation amplifier, to power the operation amplifier. The input is connected at the inverting input. And this is the ground of the AC source, the function generator. We are also connecting the ground to pin number 3. So the non-inverting input is connected to ground. And this is the circuit. The circuit can be seen here. The circuit can be seen here. This is a circuit being built, being investigated and experimented in this short video. The output, this is the input and output. The input is the yellow signal. So the input, as you can see, 1 volt peak to peak, and the output is 5 volt peak to peak. The input is this yellow waveform, and the output is this blue waveform. The frequency is the same, 1 kilohertz for both signal, and the period 1 millisecond. And we can see clearly that we have 180 degree phase shift. So when the input signal is positive, the output is negative. And when the input is negative, the output is positive. This 180 degree phase shift is the reason we call it inverting amplifier. Also, the gain equal to minus R2 over R1, which is minus 5. This is the circuit, and this is the implementation using the operation amplifier 741. Thank you for watching this short video.